5 steps to become a millionaire faster. Are you ready to become a millionaire? And are you ready to do it faster than I did? Well, I'm gonna tell you exactly how to get it done. Let's go.
Noel. Yeah, she can fix that. If you gotta get it done, no, you need to do it better. Well, she can fix that. Yeah, she can fix that. Investment to get back, trying to get a big stack. She can fix that. Let's fix that.
Not only am I gonna share with you my 5 steps, I'm gonna tell you exactly why you're doing these things. I'm gonna share with you the easiest thing that you can do today to become a millionaire. And I'm gonna share with you my dirty little secret on how I make at least $1 million per year. So let's talk about the definition of a millionaire, because this is so important. If you want to be a millionaire, you need to know which definition of a millionaire you're going for. Like I said, there's 3 definitions. The first one is you can have $1 million in assets, meaning you can have $1 million cash. Well, that's probably the hardest way to be a millionaire, because you have to get $1 million in cash and keep it. And if you go below $1 million, then you're not a millionaire. So that's the first definition. That's the one that most people are thinking about, but that's not the one you want. The second one is a millionaire by assets, meaning you have enough property or assets or real estate or whatever it is, and the value of those assets minus what you owe on it equals out to $1 million. If you have that situation, then you're a millionaire. And then last but not least, you can be a millionaire by making more than $1 million per year. Now, this is the fun one. When I decided that I wanted to be a millionaire, I realized that $1 million per year broke down to $83,333.33 per month. The idea of making $83,000 a month seemed astronomical, and it also seemed kind of impossible to me, but it wasn't. I'm gonna tell you how you get to that number, because it only took me 1 year. So before I get into that, make sure you subscribe to my channel, make sure you like this video, make sure you click that little notification bell so you do not miss any of this content that I am bringing to you every single day. So step one, you need to decide. I know this sounds like a crazy situation to say you need to decide, but that is the easiest thing that you do, but it's also the hardest. Most people are not a millionaire because they have not decided that that is what they are going to be. They have not decided that they are going to make $1 million per year. If you make a goal, in most cases, you will be able to hit it. Like I said, I didn't hit my goal of $1 million the first year. I hit it the second year, but I did not change my goal. I had made a decision. I made a decision that I was going to make $1 million per year, and I was working towards that. So if you want to make $1 million or whatever it is that you want to make, write it down, make a decision that that's what you're doing, and start going for it. The faster you make the decision, the faster you will be a millionaire, I assure you. Step two, you're going to have to invest in yourself. Yes, I know people tell you invest, 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 but no one necessarily tells you what to invest in. So many of us think that we need to invest in Bitcoin or Forex or even Noel Randall's company. And that is not necessarily the case. What you need to do is invest in yourself, because the easiest way to become a millionaire is by increasing your income. Like I said, you want to start making more than $1 million per year. And in order to make more than $1 million per year or $83,000 per month every single month, you're going to have to become more valuable. So you're going to have to invest in yourself. You're going to have to start reading books, listening to podcasts, going to conferences, seminars, going back to school if you need to. I'm not sure what it is that you need to do, but you know you have to invest in yourself first. Number three, and this is the fun part, because this is where the money comes in. You need to take inspired action. Take inspired action. Don't just take action, because I know so many people say, start doing, grind it out, hustle, grind, grind, grind. And that's not Noel's way. I say, take inspired action. After you've made a decision as to what you're going to do and you started to invest in yourself, learning and focusing on one thing, now you need to take inspired action. You need to start calling people or putting out ads or letting people know about your business or handing out business cards, or whatever it is that you feel inspired to do to get you to your goal. Don't just do things for the ho-hum or try to make money, because if you do things in that spirit, you're not gonna make money. You can't do things because you need to make money. You're doing it because you feel inspired to do it. So it's a big difference, and you really need to understand this. You wanna take inspired action. Start taking inspired action to sell your product or your service. What is it that you're focused on that you're doing to make money? How are you taking action on that? Are you making calls? Are you getting up each day? Are you asking for sales? Are you making offers? Are you putting ads on Facebook? Are you posting? What is it that you're doing? What do you feel inspired to do for your business? That's the action that you need to take. Number four, and this is how you will become a millionaire faster than Noelle did. You need to think bigger, okay? Like I said, the reason why I made $1 million is because I decided to. But when I then said I wanted to make $1 million a month, I started making that. So start thinking bigger. As I've shared before, I only made $400,000 that first year, but the second year I made over $1 million. But my goal was always $1 million. And again, $400,000 in a year is a lot of money. It was more than $20,000 per month. So think bigger, don't think small. Don't make these small goals of 1,000 or 500. The bigger the goal, the bigger the accomplishment, even if you miss your goal. So I'm not saying go crazy and say, I wanna make $1 billion and you make no money now. That's probably a little too crazy. But if you make no money now, start with $100,000 per year. Yeah, I know that's a one percenter making $10,000 per month. Most people don't make that, but you can. Think bigger. And then step five, risk it all. You gotta take risk. You gotta put your money back in there. As soon as you get some money, do not hold on to it. You're going to need to reinvest and you're going to have to risk the money that you've made. You've made it. You can do it again. Be confident that you can make more money. Don't just do a deal or get a client or sell one thing and start to praise and jump up and down and then hoard that money. Start reinvest it. Spend it again. Go out and get more clients. Risk it all. If you want to be a millionaire faster than Noelle did, do what I didn't do, what I should have done. Reinvest, risk it all, keep going. You'll be fine. If you can make money, you can make more money. If you can get one client, you can get 10. Just think about it. If you can do something once, you can do it over and over and over again. Just be confident and risk it all because you'll be fine. So I have written an entire book just for you and I am giving it away absolutely free. My new book, Real Estate Millionaire Secrets, I have poured my heart into for the past few months, and I am telling you it all. I'm teaching you how I did it, how I've made money, how you can do it too with checklists and worksheets so that you can implement everything that I've done. And again, it's absolutely free. Check out Noelle's free book. That's Noelle, N-O-E-L-L-E-S, noellesfreebook.com, and get my brand new book absolutely free. You just pay shipping and handling. I want to make sure that you have all of the resources, all of the tools, and all of the knowledge that you need to be successful. This is Noelle, to your success.